What happens online doesn't always stay online. Just ask Kelly Blazek. The manager of a Yahoo group that helps people find jobs in Cleveland is now apologizing for how she made the city look in emails.
I've never received an email like that from anyone. It really made me mad.
Rick Oldricks recently asked for permission to access the Cleveland Job Bank with thousands of members after he learned he was suddenly kicked out. He got this response that reads in part, "People are removed from my list for spamming me, for annoying me. You're doing a great job, and perhaps you were removed on purpose." She went on to say, "I suggest you sign up for the other job bank in town. Oh, guess what? There isn't one. Done with this conversation and you."
Now, Rick isn't the only one who received a similar email from Blazek. It was revealed earlier this week that a woman who wanted to move home to Cleveland was looking for a job and also reached out to her and also got a similar response.
Blazek wrote her, quote, "Your invite to connect is inappropriate, beneficial only to you, and tacky. I love the sense of entitlement in your generation. Don't ever write me again."
It's unfortunate. It's bad. You know, obviously Cleveland wants to retain young talent and attract young talent, and this doesn't help.
The online response has been overwhelmingly negative towards Blazek, who never responded to Fox 8. She has deleted several online accounts, and in her apology to Oldricks, she said in part, "I sincerely apologize. You and many others, both strangers and colleagues, have reminded me that my personal journey in humility and gentleness is far from complete." It's an apology he accepts, and along with the original emailer, they're both ready to move past it all. Likely not as ready as Blazek herself. In Cleveland, Mark Zinni, Fox 8 News.